the thing that's most important for families out there to know is that most of the time you can notice these subtle signs like excessive urination, excessive drinking. And it's a simple test. You go to your doctor, you say, I notice my child is drinking too much. You know, they never seem to be able to resolve their thirst. Let's just check a blood sugar. Finger prick in the doctor's office. Avoid that, you know, downhill spiral that ends up in the intensive care unit.
Yes, indeed.